Hi there, we are at it again. We now have our third project closed and just started today. This is an absolutely gorgeous property out in the city of Windcrest, which is towards the east part of town, just heading out towards Austin and Schertz and all that great area. It's a wonderful older community. The houses were built in the 60s, great tree-lined streets. This is really a pretty property. We bought it from the heirs to the owners who had passed away, and they wanted to make sure that somebody took good care of it and rehabbed it. It's gorgeous from the street. It is very, very dated. They took great care of the roof and the air condition, and they did all the right structural things, but I don't think it's ever been updated since probably the 70s. You're gonna see actual live green shag carpet. Yes, it does exist. So we're starting foundation today with the great folks at All Foundation, and Habitat for Humanity will be coming out on Friday to demo and take some of the cabinets and things so they can sell at their facility. And then we've got a great contractor that's starting with us next week. It's the first time that we're using him, so we're really, really excited. He's a turnkey contractor, and we have high expectations that he's going to do great with this house. We're going to walk you through the house in just a second, but we'll be opening up the floor plan here and just a total cosmetic upgrade and opening some walls and a new kitchen, all new bathrooms. It's a four-bedroom. We're making it a four, actually. It's three bedrooms right now. We'll make a fourth bedroom with a study. Great big den area, three bathrooms, all will be redone, new flooring, new paint, everything will be new in this house. So take a look. This is 417 Windcrest. We'll keep you posted.